hear me? That craft is in peak condition. I even buffed up the canopy for a nice shine, so you can really see the sky. Take care, Trigger. When you get back, let me know what you saw.
Let me see that. Trigger, wish I could have flown with you.
A dinged up plane and an injured pilot would only slow you down. I feel for him now.
Take care. Whatever happens, stand here. The outcome's mostly up to him.
So, this is the guy? Oh, yeah. He's the one who took off just now.
We've got quite a few illusions with us.
I'm seeing they're sticking around, too.
I don't care what country anyone's from. What counts is knowing who the real enemy is. Right, guys?
Affirmative. I think everybody here knows the score. We all know who to follow. Commence mission. All aircraft follow Trigger.
Roger that.
Understood. The space elevator is able to broadcast and communicate to you. The information infrastructure down, it's the only place capable of wide area data transmission. The drones are waiting for it to power up again.
Clever little bastards.
UAV reacting. Damn that fast. All aircraft stay sharp. Intercept now.
Thank you.
little suckers are tough.
Side of the drone. Did it take another path? Doesn't matter. Where it's going.
wanted to wait until I had less fuel, but I have no choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Anyway, here goes.
Look! It's Trigger! Strider 1 has returned to radar.
I did it!
That's our Trigger!
He's a damn hero!
No doubt. You're better than me.
Where's Strider 2? Damn it. Does anyone have eyes on Count?
Wish y'all could have seen that.
You damn fool. What's your position?
Watching Trigger climb. I guess it's my fate to watch from down below.
Yeah, well, we're all in the same boat there.
Yeah, well, I guess we are.
We're sending help. Give us your coordinates.
Directly under the space elevator. Elevation is minus 500 meters.
Minus? Hey, Trigger, you dumbass. Tell me something. What color's the sky up there?
We're way back from our 7-year mission to the asteroid belt. I can't tell you how proud I am to be the first to land at this
spaceport. Wait, what was that transmission?
This is Captain Kay Nagase of the spaceship Pilgrim 1. The ocean of stars in our galaxy is finally within our reach.